4 years have passed since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.
Imprisoned for 10,000 years. Banished from my own homeland. And now you dare enter my realm. prepare!
My son, the day you were born, the very forests of Lordaeron whispered the name Arthas. Child, I watched with pride as you grew into a weapon of righteousness. Remember, our line has always ruled with wisdom and strength. And I know you will show restraint when exercising your great power. Stirring the hearts of your people. I tell you this, for when my days have come to an end, you shall be king.
To ask why we fight is to ask why the leaves fall. It is in their nature. Perhaps there is a better question.
Why do we fight? To protect home and family. To preserve balance and bring harmony. For my kind, the true question is, what is worth fighting for?
Gift. did you bring these mongrels here? Just to watch you die.
A terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return. My life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. From you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. Anduin, I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight.
Four years have passed since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.
Thank you.
imprisoned for 10,000 years. Banished from my own homeland. And now you dare enter my realm. You are not prepared.
Forests of Lordaeron whispered the name Arthas. Exercising your great power. is stirring the hearts of your people. I tell you this, for when my days have come to an end, you shall be king.
Why we fight is to ask why the leaves fall. It is in their nature. Perhaps there is a better question. Why do we fight? To protect home and family. To preserve balance and bring harmony. For my kind, the true question is, what is worth fighting for?
Conquerors.
my son. A terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return. All my life, I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. Anduin, I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight.
Four years have passed since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.
Yeah.
imprisoned for 10,000 years. Banished from my own homeland. And now you dare enter my realm. Prepared.
My son, the day you were born, the very forests of Lordaeron whispered the name Arthas. Child, I watched with pride as you grew into a weapon of righteousness. Remember, our line has always ruled with wisdom and strength. And I know you will show restraint when exercising your great power. son, is stirring the hearts of your people. I tell you this, for when my days have come to an end, you shall be king.
Why we fight is to ask why the leaves fall. It is in their nature. Perhaps there is a better question. Why do we fight? To protect home and family. To preserve balance and bring harmony. For my kind, the true question is, what is worth fighting for?
Conquerors.
A terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return. All my life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. Anduin, I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight. Azeroth!